what's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you another episode of Call of Cthulu. It's been, well, actually only like a couple of hours since I last recorded, because I recorded like at 4 in the morning yesterday, and then I woke up just now and decided, hey, Call of Cthulu is still on because I didn't turn my computer off. May as well continue. So, in the last video, we got out of the asylum. We talked about the Shambler to a person, and then we went and found the Shambler, and now we just have to examine said Shambler and probably get ambushed by said Shambler. So, I'm afraid, but we'll fucking see. Okay. I don't want to go over there. I really don't want to go over there. I don't wanna. I am super afraid. I am very afraid. Also, I muted the microphone while I was adjusting my pop filter, and then I forgot to unmute myself, so I've probably been muted for about 30 seconds now.
Okay. I did it.
Uh-oh. You know, this is much less scary than I believed it would be. Okay.
What the hell was that?
Okay. Ah! Oh shit, it saw me! Alright, kill me. Just kill me. Oh, fuck.
was that?
Okay. Which direction is he coming from, though? Well, there he is. Oh, fuck! Fine, go ahead. Just go ahead and kill me. Okay.
Damn, maybe I can use this dagger.
Okay, so what the fuck do I do exactly? Hold on. All right, now I'm less afraid. Ah! I don't see anything! Fuck!
What the hell was that?
Oh shit, he saw me. Wait, what?
Damn. Maybe I can use this dagger.
Okay, I need to... Okay. Ah, come on, bitch! I don't understand. What do I do? I'm supposed to use the daggers on him, but... Okay, so, wait, hold on. Let me think about this for a second. The Shambler. It's a Cthulian creature from another world that was brought into said world from Sarah's painting. Is that the key?
What the hell was that?
Oh shit, it saw me. Oh shit. Oh, God damn it. Taste the light! Taste it!
What the hell was that? Maybe I can use this dagger.
Shit! It saw me! Taste it! Fear the light! For fuck's sake. Oh, fuck, there it is. Fine, go ahead, kill me. For fuck's sake.
What the hell was that?
He didn't see me, did he? Oh no, he did see me. Fine, just kill me. Well, I'm no longer absolutely fucking terrified of this thing.
What the hell was that?
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it. Fine. Just go ahead. This is not easy. This is very much not easy. If only you had hid in a better spot.
What was that?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Go ahead. I spent 17 minutes getting my ass whooped by this thing.
What the hell was that?
Shit! That wasn't meant to happen. Come on. Okay, good to know. He can't see me when I'm behind those things. No pressing Y, ever. Y is off limits.
What the hell was that?
What? How? How could you possibly have seen me, you worthless piece of shit? How have I don't understand. I got the dagger like 5 times in a row the first times. How am I unable to even get it now?
What the hell was that?
For fuck's sake! Ah! Shit! So wait, what's happening?